It may be pointed out that under modern conditions the so-called intangibles, for example, goodwill or even a highly efficient organization, are every whit as real from a dollars and cents standpoint as are buildings and machinery. For earnings based on these intangibles may be even less vulnerable to competition than those which require only a cash investment in productive facilities. Furthermore, when conditions are favorable, the enterprise